What is the difference between PA and MD, and why did you choose PA?
Okay, so for that one, I will say that, I mean, I'm only approaching it from a PA perspective, and I don't have a ton of knowledge on like the full scope of what it is to be an MD. But with that being said, I think of an MD as being, you know, you have your 4 years of med school and then your residency, and then you become very specialized and you work in one field, or, you know, if you specialize in more than one, but you kind of have one area of focus. And then you practice in that field, you kind of move to the top of that field, and then you practice autonomously. Whereas as a physician assistant, we graduate as generalists, and then we don't have a residency, at least here in Canada. And then we're able to practice in any field, and we practice under the supervision of a physician and in collaboration with those physicians. And we're able to switch specialties throughout our career. So I would say that the biggest difference is that we work with a physician as opposed to autonomously, and we are able to switch fields throughout our career as opposed to specializing. Those were the two biggest differences for me. And for why I chose PA, like I said, I had never really wanted to go into medicine. I liked everything that I liked about medicine, to me, was sort of what a resident does. So very frontline with patients, a lot of learning, a lot of working within a team environment. So really relying on the other people that are in that environment. And for me, that just fit better with a career as a PA than it did as a career as a doc. I liked being able to move around. I liked the work-life balance, but really it's that like frontline with patients throughout the entire career that was kind of what sold it for me.
And Rachel, can you tell us why you chose?
Yeah, so I mean, I was considering medicine again the first few years, my first undergrad, but realized just the MD route wasn't what I ended up wanting. So I had kind of figured that was the only option if I wanted to pursue a career in medicine until learning about the PA profession. And what really appealed to me about it and why I switched from the clinical psych route was it's a perfect combination of, you know, being able to practice medicine, a shorter amount of time for school. The flexibility is incredible that you can work in so many different specialties and switch without, you know, extra with on the job training. And then also just the aspect of being a generalist really appealed to me as well. So those are a few of the main pieces for me.